Good afternoon, dear children. In our previous class, we have learnt about triangles and angles. How to find out a triangles, how to write a angles. We have learnt in our previous class. Today, I am going to teach about parts of a circle. Very easy. Circle, you know how to draw. When the teacher will tell you to draw the circle of 4 cm, easily you can draw the circle. Here I have drawn one circle. What all parts are there in the circle we'll learn today. Here you will keep your compass. Compass means what? You will say that trijya. For that trijya in English we'll say compass. When you will keep a compass here, I'll show you children. See here. Compass will keep here and will draw the circle like this. Yes? When we'll draw the circle, here the place, the center of the circle, this place is called center of the circle. We have to give here name called O. Any alphabet you can give. I have given here O. This place is called center of the circle. The name of the center of the circle is O. Not only O, you can call any alphabet. You can write any alphabet here from A to Z. Now, radius. Radius means what? It is a line which joins center of the circle to the point on the circle. What, teacher? I have not understood, teacher. Yes. See here, children. It is a line which joins from the center of the circle to the point on the circle. This is point on the circle. This is center on the circle. Center of the circle. So line which joins from the center of the circle to the point on the circle is called radius. What is the name of this line? OA. OA. Now come to diameter. What is diameter? A line segment which joins only 2 points on the circle and passes through the center of the circle. What? Where is the center of the circle? This is center of the circle. The line which passes through the center of the circle. See here. Diameter will pass through the center of the circle. So what is the name of this line? BC. Diameter means what? The full line which passes through the center of the circle. Radius means what? It is a half of the line which is half of the circle from the center of the circle to the point on the circle is called radius. Okay. Now radius and diameter is over. Come to next point. Chord. Chord means what? A line segment which joins 2 points on the circle but not passes through the center of the circle. Okay. Means what? Chord means it will join the 2 points on the circle. Points. See here. Any 2 points on the circle it will join. Which will not pass through the center of the circle. See here. Chord will not touch the center of the circle. But diameter will pass through the center of the circle. Where the chord does not pass through the center of the circle. Give the name for this chord. D. E. Over. Now, next come to the point. Segment. Segment means what, teacher? Segment means the area inside the area of the chord. The region enclosed by an arc and the chord of a circle. Where is a chord? This is chord. Arc means what? Arc means this is arc. This is arc. Chord means the line which joins the 2 points on the circle. This region. Region means what? Place. Region means? Region means place. This inside place is called as? Called as? Segment. S-E-G-M-E-N-T. Segment. The sector means what, children? Segment. Center of the circle over. Radius over. Diameter over. Chord over. Segment over. Now, sector. Sector means what? The region enclosed by an arc and a pair of radii of a circle. Pair means what? 2 radii. See here. This is 1 radii. And this is another radii. Teacher, before you said radius, now you are saying radii. What is the difference, teacher? Radius is 1. Radii means 2 or more. See, this inside place. Region means what I have told you? Region means place. The inside place is called sector. Sector. Understood? Now, what is circumference? The perimeter of a circle is also known as a circumference. Circumference means the full circle. The perimeter of full circle is called as circumference. 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 Understood, children? So, this is what I have taught today is the parts of the circle. As we have exercise 4.6, first question, keep your finger on first question, children. Take your books. Page number 84. The first question is, from the figure, the left side, they have given one figure. Yes? Right side, they have given one figure. One diagram they have given, isn't it? Wait, I'll show you the diagram, children. Yes, children, here is your first question. From the figure, identify. They have given a figure like this here. This is a figure which is there in your textbook already. That only I have written in my paper now. The first question is, the center of a circle. Where is center of the circle in this question? Where it is? Where the place of the center of the circle? This is a center of the circle. What is the name of the center of the circle? O. Write that question. First A. Here only I am going to write answers. But in your class works, you have to write question as well as answer. O. O is the center of the circle. The second question is, 3 radii. Radii means what? I have told you which the line which joins from the center of the circle to the point on the circle. See, this is a radii. OB. OB, comma. See, from here to here, OA. One more radii. And the last radii is OC. Why, teacher? Why we cannot write AD? Why means ED has not touched the center of the circle. I have told you, children, radius means the line which starts from the center of the circle to the point on the circle. Okay. Now, the next C point is a diameter. Diameter. What is the, where is the diameter? This is a diameter. Full line. What is the name of this diameter? AC. So, right here, AC. D point, a chord. Chord. Where is the chord? Chord means, I have told you, children, the line which does not passes through the center of the circle, but it joins two points from the circle. This is chord. ED. Next, E. 2 points in the interior. Interior means, I have told you, children, interior means inside the circle. Inside the circle, how many points are there? P and O. Teacher, what about these all? These all on the line. The only these two are inside the circle. O and P. Next, F question. A point in the exterior. Exterior means what? Outside the circle. Outside the circle, which are the points? Only Q. Point Q. These are on the line. So, these points neither come in interior nor come in exterior. The next question is a sector. Sector means I have told you. Sector means I have told you the region enclosed by an arc and a pair of radii of a circle. This is sector. What is the name of this sector? A, O, B. A, O, B, and in bracket you have to write shaded part. Shaded part. Next, H, a segment. A segment means, I have told you, which comes in between arc and the chord. This place is called segment. ED. ED, in bracket you have to write shaded part. So this is what our first main we have finished here. Now second main, don't want children, don't write second main, directly go to the third main. Third main also same, draw any circle and mark its center. You have to draw a circle and you have to mark center, diameter, radius, sector, segment, what I have taught you till now. Those are the points they have given in third main. You have to draw a circle and mark center, radius, diameter, segment, an arc, point in its interior, a point in its exterior. Means what? Interior, any point you have to write. Exterior also, any point you write. The fourth main, say true or false. Two diameter of a circle will necessarily intersect. Yes or no? If I'll draw, see here, this is a circle. This is center of a circle. What they have given here? Two diameters of a circle will necessarily intersect. Intersect means, I have told you children, intersect means what? When the two lines intersect at the same point. See here, this is one diameter and this is another diameter. Yes or no? These two will intersect at the same point. Yes or no? So the first answer is yes. I am explaining now fourth main, children. Fourth main, A answer is yes. B answer, the center of a circle is always in its interior. See, one circle is there. Center of a circle, it is. So what they have said, children, the center of a circle is always in its interior. Center of a circle yavagu interior valage irutte, means inside the area it will be. True or false? Yes. Yes. True. True. Understood, children? So you have to write now the first main, third main and fourth main in your classwork now. Fatafat start writing, children. Okay? Thank you.